Good evening, this is Brandon, this is Hold My Game, and this is Book of Demons, and it is really cold in this room. That's why my arms are crossed, because I'm shivering. Anyway, moving on. 1 second, okay, I'm just adjusting my mic. And, yeah, everyone's sleeping, so I'm just keeping my voice down a little bit. Anyway, moving on, let's go. Cook time, guys. Let's go.
Ah, just have to butcher you and voila! Adventurer du jour, master will appreciate.
Oh, screw you. Let's go. Yep, he's gonna close all the gates, and then he's gonna summon a bunch of enemies and barrels. You'll see. He's not that hard of a boss, but he's a pain. This will be the whole episode today, just us fighting this guy. Hopefully we don't get too unlucky with the barrels. Doesn't seem like we're going to get unlucky with these barrels anyway. Ah, never mind. Oh god. They're multiplying. Oh, nice. I love this. Can't do anything about that guy either. You got poison, that's funny. I'm not even doing anything and he's just dying to poison. That's funny. Didn't even know he could die to poison like that. That's funny. Okay. Oh. Trying to get to him before he does anything. Here we go. Ow. Gotta be careful before we get there. I don't want to use all the potions, of course.
Yeah.
Oh god, oh god, okay, that's really bad. Why did I do that? I had to use all the potions, my god. Yeah, okay, that almost killed me. I almost died, Jesus. Anyway. Don't know why I broke every goddamn barrel on there. Like, what is wrong with me? But okay. Still doing fine. Okay, well, this is the first episode of today. Hopefully I'll be able to record some more. Hopefully with the new new microphone that I have. Probably not, though, because the store's stupid, man. Yeah. They gave me a device that's not compatible with, frickin' Windows 10 for that USB adapter. So stupid, I don't know how they messed that up so bad. Okay, healing, very nice, and then I take it away immediately because I'm dumb.
Yeah.
Alright, that's the last one for the boss, but we're gonna clear up everything in this level, so
yeah.
It's gonna take a minute, hopefully. Less than that, but who knows.
Yeah. Yeah.
Didn't mean to do that, but okay. Come on, get out of there. Okay, moving on. Okay, not bad. Just another whopper to deal with. Annoying, but who cares? Ow. And then he dies anyway, really. Okay, let's go. Heal up, of course. Oh. There was another barrel there, I didn't even see it. Oh, maybe this is the last one actually before the boss, I don't know. We'll check and see, I guess. Yeah, this has to be the last one before the boss. Oh god, why do I break all of them? I'm so dumb. Poison all your friends, please. Thank you. Okay, we have 4 potions left. I should probably go back to the town before we do the boss. Might not be able to get back to town so easily, if at all, in the boss fight, to refill my potions if I need to. Well, I've done some pretty stupid things here, like doing a boss with like 1 or 2 potions. Don't know how I did it, but I did it with like, well, maybe a few more than that, but not too many more, too much more. Ow. Okay, let's see. Very nice. Okay, not too many things left. Ha, level clear, just need to kill the boss. I actually went all the way over there, that's funny. If they killed themselves when they ran over here, no idea. No, they did not. Okay, well, I think we'll be fine with just 4 potions. If not, well, whatever.
Dinner time.
Yes, good bit of health, but not much. The bosses have interesting mechanics, though. I bumped my mic twice. Oh god. How did he take that much damage already? I have no idea. Oh, I'm backing myself into a corner, aren't I? I hate the hopping corpses, man. They are a pain in the ass to deal with. Oh no, oh no, interrupt that. That's gonna hurt if he hits me with that. Ride the ice flail yet? No, I don't. It's not good. Stunned and good. Okay, next. Okay, missed, good. We can deal with this phase pretty easily. And this one too. And just one more after that, so good. And he'll be dead in just a second here. Oh no, he's gonna charge me, that's not good. Ow. Don't charge me, I don't know if I can do anything about this. Ah, he's dead, good.
No,
nice job,
me.
I love the Stolbon. I love that line. Funny every time. And our first legendary card, very nice. Those cost 5,000 to identify. Good thing we're getting a bunch of money here. Not too much, but it's big. stop him, please. Thank you. These things too, they split into more enemies, which that's one of the most annoying things in this game, is just enemies that split into more enemies. Okay, we're good. Let's go. I think we're good. It doesn't say it's clear, but I have no idea. Alright, if you guys enjoyed that video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and yep. I'll see you guys later. Have a great day, have a great night. Let's just see what we get. And have a great evening. And yeah, let's just see what we get. Ooh, the shield. I don't think I've gotten it before. Ages. Chance to deflect blocked missile back at the enemy. That's pretty cool. Actually, I like that. I'll take that. Very nice. What's the upgraded form of it? Let's check. Block chance per missile is 50%, max mana by 2, that's cool. And that's basically it. Alright, that's cool. Anyway, see you guys later. Have a good one.